Previously. And now we continue.
Hey, tubers! Hey, welcome back! Oh, yeah, here's my mouth. Oh, God. Hey, buddy, hey, welcome back to the final part of Shadow of the Tomb Raider! Oh, it's been a long way, guys, but here we go, the final part. Time to pull an end to all this apocalypse now, 2012 bullshit! Yep, you too, man. A game without needless death. It really can.
High Council is being overrun! We need
him! We need horrible death? Got it! Bet! You need the horrible death? Got it! On the way! Coming through! On the Nobody! I got your shotgun with your ass on it! Oh, yeah. It's gonna be no more needless death today. And enough of this shit. I had actual enough of this shit.
Inside them.
down, just die. Just
die. Oh, how am I gonna do that?
Oh, okay.
Oh! Oh, yes! Breaky, breaky! What? Power! Ow! Dead!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! Buddy! Buddy!
How out-thrusted!
Oh, you suck!
You take control of our destiny!
Oh, what? Oh, what? Can you do this? Ow! Ow! Okay. First of all, my first. Oh, yeah. Fun, give me strength. And also, gun. Ow! Perry, I'm like, fuck. How are you still alive, buddy? Where are you? Ow, dick!
Might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
There's you, and me, and your dad. Where are we? Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh no, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh yes, yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad. Catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect by Titi.
Uluratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite by Titi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans to the new town?
Yes.
Oh, fuck! Alright, guys, that was Shadow the Tomb Raider! I gotta admit, it was interesting. It was actually a very interesting story. I wish it would delve more into, like, 2012 Mind Apocalypse territory. Like, I want to see more of, like, the giant, like, this the major, giant, but overall, I gotta say, I was a little disappointed with the customer. The fact that, like, you could wear or, like, have certain equipment, even though you only have one, you couldn't, like, have it for certain parts of the game, for no reason. Like, you couldn't wear any other outfit except for Jaguar and other outfits. You couldn't wear that for, like, no reason. Like, I didn't really like that for much. I hate the fact that it felt that, in the compared to other two bears, when it came to parkour, it was a little bit less responsive. It felt that time, like a lot of the times how I died in parkour, it felt like it was a little bit unresponsive at the moment. So honestly, I'd say, like, story-wise, great, gameplay-wise, it can use some touch-up. It can really use some touch-up, especially when it comes to the parkour. I don't know if they're gonna make another Tomb Raider game. They probably are, because these Tomb Raider games are very popular, and we still haven't, like, there's still so much more I want to come back. I want to know when are we gonna get the dual pistols. When are we gonna find Atlantis and shoot dinosaurs? When the fuck are we actually gonna be in Croft Manor and locking Butler into the fucking freezer? Without further ado, I'll give this game, I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10. Awesome, 7.5 out of 10. It's a great time killer. It's like, definitely, and this game I think is doing my sale. This game's like a great time killer. If you got some time to kill, definitely pick this game up. So thank you so much for watching. I finally finished this, right? Now I can finally focus on Assassin's Creed Odyssey and Red Dead Redemption 2. Finally, cause I've been lacking those videos, and I'll be like posting the shit out. I'll be posting the shit out of those two videos like immediately. Like, wrap this. I can be like 500 videos of Red Dead Redemption 2 and Assassin's Creed. Like, wrap this. So thank you so much for watching. Give some round of applause. Thank you so much for the support and like the amazing support you guys have given me. I will be able to be here without you guys. You guys are freaking amazing. You guys are awesome. I'm gonna let the credits roll because all these wonderful people deserve like immense credit. And so thank you so much for watching. Thank you for supporting me and stay awesome, everybody. Stay freaking awesome. Thank you.
I had it all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.